What did my great-grandfather do next?
Ask the boy king. I know that you want to hear more of Count Roger, my young king. But there are many lessons to learn from the other Otvius.
While your great-grandfather was uniting Sicily, Robert Guiscard looked east to a Byzantine Empire reeling from its crushing defeat at Manzikert. He arranged for an Orthodox monk to claim that he was a deposed emperor in need of Guiscard's support. Guiscard recognized, however, that he could not devote his full attention to such a campaign. The ceaseless feuds between Pope and Holy Roman Emperor would inevitably draw him back to Italy. He therefore assigned the command of the expedition to his eldest son, Bohemond. 20 years before, when Bohemond had been a boy, Guiscard discarded Bohemond's mother to marry a local Lombard princess for a momentary advantage. The first marriage to Bohemond's mother was ruled invalid by a compliant pope, reducing Bohemond to a bastard. By tradition, nothing of Guiscard's would pass to Bohemond. But this obstacle only hardened the warrior prince. He had all the individual heroism, tactical brilliance, and religious conviction to inspire men to follow him to the ends of the earth and challenge even an emperor. What Bohemond had not accounted for, however, was the power of a woman.
Bohemond, I will be away in Rome while you lead the attack. Your stepmother will assist you. Take it from your father. She is not one to be trifled with.
Oh, Bohemond, let me be clear. My son will succeed his father, not some half-rot bastard such as you. I will keep the wealth of Apulia for my son, so he can conquer the East after you inevitably fail.
Let my father's second son keep the wealth. I do not need it. Normans from across all of Italy will flock to my banner once they hear of my valor in battle.
Giusto, tagliolini,
contadini. Normans, the Emperor's armies gain strength from their buildings. We will sap their vigor by destroying their buildings and plundering their mills, markets, and resource camps. But be warned, their armies will pursue us across every mile of their country. We will hit them hard and fast, and escape to raid elsewhere before they bring their full strength to bear.
Pronto, sogno.
Cazzatori. Oh, Boemond, I thought you said that you would be heroic and have thousands of knights flocking to you. All I see is a coward who hangs back and does not fight himself. I suppose your mother's weak blood is to blame.
Take the resources back to Italy. We do not need the gold my father's wife hoards for her misbegotten son.
Pronta, Ghialegna, minatore.
Salutamo, muratore.
Pronta, sogno.
Muratore, taglia legna. Ordine.
Muratore.
Tracciamo. Stessi. Muratore. Ordini. Taglia legna.
My lord, these priests belong to an oppressed religious sect called the Bogomils. They say they have many secret followers among the Empire's soldiers. For a small payment of gold at my lord's castle, these Bogomil spies will report the locations and movements of the enemy armies for a limited time.
Salutamo! Muratori! Pronta su!
Muratore.
Muratore.
Ordine.
Taglialegna.
Comandi. A servizio vostro. Sì. Stai bene.
Ordini. Bracciante.
Muratore, taglia legna. Ordini, muratori.
Salutamo. Muratori, muratori.
Muratori. Taglialegna.
Pronta, muratori. Muratori. Taglialegna.
I thought I would be fighting with the great Robeard Giscard. But instead, he sent some bastard knight. The fox must be scared of the Roman eater. Run, Norman! You are too few to challenge the Roman Empire.
Minatori.
Saluta, muratori.
Ma se pensavo, ci stai morendo.
Sesse.
Immediatamente.
Pronto, sogno. Braccianti. Va bene.
Ordini. Sì, muratori. Minatori.
Boyamond, I came to see what my nephew is up to. You are much like your father. Maybe Italy is too small for you, and you should look further east. I will leave you with some knights. Take care of them. I expect them to return to Sicily in one piece with stories of your exploits.
Such cowardly Normans! Stand and fight me!
Taglialegna, bracciante.
Bulgarians say they are unwilling subjects of the Empire. They will fight alongside us. My lord, a few years ago, the adventurer Roussel de Bayeul, who served with your father and uncle in Sicily, brought a Norman army to the east. They may still survive beyond the Seljuk Turks.
Salutamo. Se. Muratori.
Ordini. Va bene.
Minatori.
Muratori.
Se, se. Minatori.
Salutiamo.
Immediatamente.
Thank you.
servizio vuoi?
Se,
ci stai uien!
Ordini.
Immediatamente.
Salutiamo.
Occhia legna. Va bene. Ordini. Muratori. Pronta, sogno. Muratori.
Pronto, sogno. Muratori.
Comandi! Subito! Se! Ci sto uscendo! Non ho mai fatto!
Norman! My halls are hungry for blood and plunder. Destroy the Greek towers that block our way, and I will unleash my hordes against the Byzantines.
Comandi! Non ho meno pace! Suppone!
Salutamo! Ordini, muratori!
Ci sta lui, bene! Bene! A servizio, voce! Se!
Muratori. Salutamo! Muratori! Minatori!
Minatori.
Bene.
Reckless again.
Oh, Vernon, it seems that your sister Matilda is more accomplished than you are. As we speak, she marches with her husband, the esteemed Count Berenger, to conquer Valencia. Maybe, after you fail, you can find employment there as one of the Count's squires.
Attaccare! Sì, signore.
Comanche sta Yuen.
Ordini. Pronto, sogno.
Muratori, cacciatori, 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 taglia legna. Pronto, sogno. Minatore, minatore. Ordini, muratore. Sessi, muratore.
My lord, you have found the remnants of Roussel de Bayeul's army. They say the Emperor murdered their leader. He will pay for spilling Norman blood.
Oh, no. umani. Ci sta aiutando, ci sta aiutando. Meno pace!
Salutam, sì.
Capite, signori.
Salutiamo.
Va bene.
Ordini. Salutiamo. Immediatamente. Giusto. Muratori. Minatori.
Se vero, ci stai uscendo, ci stai uscendo.
A vostro servizio.
Just don't you hear me?